force into the engine. It is a controlled explosion on wheels. And it's going to be happening in just a few minutes. So come on down. There are barriers here. You can go up as far as that and listen to them fire up. You watch them as they go. If you look closely, you'll be able to see the unburned fuel coming out of the pipes, flaming out. releases behind it as you're going about 20 miles an hour forward, and gravity and inertia would send cars going each and every way, usually back in the driver's place. Now they can learn to fire them up. The group has special.
Don't worry about this, I'll take care of that. I'm sorry.
Power,
Model T4. I'm going to squirt you first. Watch my head to do this.
Okay. The chassis resembles that of a conveyor belt. Because that's what it was built from. This car started up, but you don't start on your car, okay? There's no fuel system like you have in a regular car to help them start on your car.